is Texas. And although he's not the biggest Cocker Spaniel, he is beautiful. This one has true distinct markings. He has a white stripe down his head and to his back. He has
called a milk
golden, splash. Golden brown markings all throughout his little muzzle and his ears on both sides. And some spots in the back here of that beautiful golden tan color. And the rest of him is white. And he is a snuggle bunny. They're all snuggle bunnies.
They're all beautiful. They're incredibly beautiful.
They're beautiful. This one's small. Texas, although he should have been the biggest one having that name, he is tiny. He's a little bear. He's a little one. He is very sweet. And he has a mixture of curly and straight hair. His fur is very soft. Very, very soft. No buggies. No buggies on the head.
What a sweet boy.
He's 3 weeks old, and in 5 more short weeks, he'll be ready for a home.
Yep.
This
and he's
is Texas.
A Cocker Spaniel?
Pure-blooded Cocker Spaniel, one of Goldie's pups.